Such an iconic place.
Oh, well, now we're here because of my interview.
It's gonna be on the left.
Is there a whole metered or what?
That, I don't know.
Hollywood.
Hollywood! Oh, Colby. We are literally in Hollywood. EMELYN has, before we go to our surprise, EMELYN has an interview with a talent agency. Yes, 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 yes.
I don't know what that surprise is.
We'll see. We'll see you there. EMELYN, are you excited? Just be yourself. Tell them the news.
Okay. They want to sign.
We have to talk to Daddy. Then we'll send the contract. Oh my god, EMELYN, congratulations! Well, it's not technically official.
Well, yeah.
That was awesome. How far was the drive, babe? Like under an hour? From where we were in Hollywood?
Like 50 minutes.
Okay, so we're headed to our surprise.
What?
Turn left.
And the kids don't know yet.
I thought it was a hotel.
Oh, are you guys ready to see the surprise?
Wait, is a surprise at the hotel?
Are you ready to see the surprise?
Yeah!
Okay, let's see. We're not there yet. Know where we're going?
No.
Dylan, do you know where we're going?
We're going to a hotel.
Dylan, do you know? No? Are you ready to find out?
Yeah!
Okay, where are we going?
Hotel,
okay.
Hotel, Holiday Inn.
Yay!
What?
Okay.
No,
not
holiday.
Yet.
It's not Holiday Inn.
Oh. We're gonna have a hotel in McDonald's. Wait, which side is it on?
Turn right onto
what is that?
Then you will arrive at your what destination.
We got a certain
kind of suite or den.
We got a suite?
No, a den. It's like a wolf den. We'll see.
Yay!
But we don't get to check in later. We're going to go to the water park first.
Yay!
You going to swimming, Colby?
Uh-huh. You want to find out first?
First time at Great Wolf Lodge.
We've always wanted to go here because we will always
watch
the commercials.
Well, we wanted to go to the one on the East Coast when we lived there, but now we get to go to the one here in California! A little bit, and then we're eating chicken fingers, burgers, hot dog, fries, courtesy of Great Wolf. We could have eaten at a restaurant outside there. There's like pizza and pasta too, which is a good option, but we just wanted to eat while we go to the park, and Colby wants to go on the slide. Oh, there's big slides over there. You gonna do
that's
that?
That's what I want to go on.
Okay. Dr. Pepper?
He probably gave it to us by accident. It's okay.
Oh, okay. About to go on the orange slide, I think. I don't know. Whee! daddy discovered, or no, a kid that EMELYN and Dylan met said, oh, let's go outside. And they're like, what's outside? It's like, how deep is it, babe? Oh, this is nice. And there's this little splash area. There's the bar, basketball, and then like the slide you could see from outside. No, mommy has to. No, it's mommy that has to do it.
There it is.
Because it's on our thing.
There it is.
So then, how do you know when it opens?
It's gonna click.
Wait, there we go.
There you go.
What?
Wow. Ooh, look at this.
What?
It's a wall
fan. You got a TV in there. Go look.
What?
Two in the bottom.
Wait, now you're coming. You're wet.
You're wet.
I'm gonna be on the top. No.
Okay. Here's our bed. It's also a couch. Do we have a view here? Oh, there's like a little fire pit thing. A tip here is that they give these carts in the self parking, where you can put your luggage like you do in the airport. So I thought that was really cool.
That's scary.
There is a table, a big TV, big counter space, microwave, coffee maker, and fridge. Also the sink outside so that someone can use the tub, shower, and toilet privately. Colby, do you like the room?
Yeah.
Isn't that so cool?
It's a separate.
details. We like that. Oh, it's recording. Do they have like a puppet show here or something? It's cute. Colby, did you see this? Look. Look, they're having like a pajama party here. Pajama jam over here. I realized you could see it from here. That's where we were. Here's an overview.
We already going that?
Was it fun? The blob moves. Okay, show me. Do the floss. We'll do the floss.
We'll do the floss with her. Do it with her. Do the floss with her.
Okay, now the shoot. Come on, EMELYN, why are you being shy? It's too cool. Like this ride here. The 3D ride.
How much is that?
And they have this like, is this like 10 paw, it says. Is this like a virtual bowling or something? It's not like real bowling, right? Just look, okay? Great Wolf Kids Store. It's like,
That's an ice cream. That's an ice cream place. I think it's a spa.
Bear Paw Sweets and Eats.
It's a scoop. Oh, sorry.
Like a little creation station here.
They actually have like little babies. Like
with goggles.
And then with real goggles.
That's cute. You can make your own doll. It's called, look. Look, this is what's called the Great Wolf Kids. It's like Build-A-Bear? Yeah, it's okay. We have Colby. Let's see. Colby. Cole. They have Cole. But no Colby. Entrance for the water park. And they got another restaurant here, pizza spot, and they have an arcade. What game is this? Okay, go play it. But when we were in that little gift shop, Colby ran in and she got so excited. She saw, where's Colby? Two stuffed animals. And we were like right by the door and she ran outside to show us. And then the guy was like, no, because she ran outside the door with the dolls or about to. And she got so embarrassed. I had to tell her, it's okay, you didn't know. Whoa, what can that get you?
Submarine.
A candy? My back hurts. What's that Dragon's Lair for?
For the magic quest.
Oh, the magic quest. Dragon! Ooh.
Sorry.
Look at the dragon! Are you scared?
Yeah, he's alive.
It's alive? Sleeping. If it starts moving, I'm gonna freak out. Okay, now that's a game you want to play. Look at that.
No.
No, you need to get a card. Look at that. I don't know.
You have to press it?
I've never seen this. The arcade is open for 24 hours. It's like it's a casino. Hey, that's where Disneyland is behind there. We're just driving in the area. This! We stayed across the street from IHOP, right? Right? Or was it next door? Did we stay here? We're trying to remember where we stayed when we came with Brianna in 2006.
Yeah, that was it.
That was here. And then we walked to the park.
Yeah, that was it.
Oh my gosh, memories. And didn't we eat somewhere else here on here? No, a Chinese?
Panda Chinese.
Is that the one, that Panda Chinese food? Oh my gosh, that's right. I knew it. I was like, if we see an IHOP, that's how we know. What is this? Looks like a castle.
Castle Inn and Suites.
It's Disney Way.
See the lights?
A Toy Story Mini
Bus.
Tower
of Terror.
It's almost as if we're going to Disney, but we're not. We're going to see if we can park here for free and just walk around. I don't know what's over here. I don't know. It's right here. It says Downtown Disney. Is Downtown Disney like the Downtown Disney in Florida? I don't remember. I don't even remember them having this when we came last time. I don't remember. Too long ago. Disneyland Hotel. We parked, so we remember. The first aisle. It's cold here in California. Good thing we had pants and hoodies. I'm leaving mine, I don't care. In Downtown Disney, California. Not Florida, but we will take it. They were like, I don't know if we let wolves in. Three little pigs, yeah, but not wolves. Because we got me and EMELYN are wearing our headbands. Oh, Colby's sleeping. I said it. I'm so happy it's Disney, even though it's not Disney World. Daddy's so anti-Disneyland. He's like, it's not Disney World.
I know, same for me.
So what? It's still Disney.
I know, right? I love Disney.
Ooh. Pop-up Disney and Mickey Celebration. The experience is 10 to 9 p.m. Oh, it's like a special... Oh, it is,
it's like
babe. Babe, it's like a trick art museum for Disney. Yeah. Oh my God, why didn't we come here?
I know.
Oh, this is so my vibe. This reminds me of Florida, babe. Well, not the weather. Oh, that babe, that's what it looks like. A new religion. I love live music. This is so my jam. Over there, Asian fusion dumplings. Huh? Babe, doesn't this part feel like you're walking through like Epcot or like Tomorrowland? Is this where the tram passes?
Look, the light is all
Lego? We want to eat first. Oh, look, there's Belle and Beast.
I need to take a picture.
Look at this Lego.
In the back.
Made. Oh, yeah, Lumiere and Cogsworth. Wow. Can you make that Lego, former Lego master, EMELYN? It'll take you forever.
It's probably hollow, though.
Probably.
I brought your pin trading.
These are the faces of kids that are upset because they didn't bring their pins to trade.
I didn't know it was like...
I used to have all the characters.
I know. Malia's second birthday was Toy Story themed.
Yeah, I think this
so cool. Too bad Colby's sleeping. Look at this. This genie made out of Legos. So excited. All the ears. Why? What is it?
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's what we wanted to get, right? The gold ones.
Oh, snap. It has you a can... D, Dylan.
Where?
His hat has a D on it.
Mommy, look
where?
At this one.
Dylan, look, D for Disneyland and Dylan. What's your favorite ride?
Small World.
Oh, it's your favorite?
Oh, me it's too. A small world. It's a small world. You
oh, look at this teal
there.
One or like greenish,
Daddy,
pinkish.
I won't get no allowance for like 3 months. So that counts.
We're here in what store are we in, Malia? World of Disney.
Yeah.
And then, what was your first name again?
Courtney.
I knew it was something with C. I was like, Charlotte Courtney. She came and said hello. So thank you. She watches our YouTube. It's really a small world, guys. Like, and I haven't really been vlogging much lately, so I'm like, and then like my comments are disabled. So yeah, like the whole, not like just me, but the Disney home store. Look, everything Disney for your home. Cute, all this Disney decor. You would never, it's like little hints of Disney. That's so cute. Oh, look at this little salt shaker, salt and pepper shaker. Be careful, you break it, you buy it.
That's what I
woke up. That's, I know. So we're here getting some beignets. Jazz Kitchen Express. I think we're gonna go have pho so that it fills us up, right? Because we only had burgers and chicken strips and I don't know. Dylan's cold anyway. This one just woke up and I thought it was so cool meeting Courtney. Uh-oh, she remembered. Good memory. I was gonna say Charlotte, but that's her daughter's name. And her daughter is a day younger than Colby. February 12th, Colby's February 11th. We're here in downtown Disney. I'm Platter too.
Hi, you too.
I mean, we're here.
Hi. I found a lucky quarter in the pool. Guys, so my mom's going to talk to my dad because we're ordering something. So I'm going to talk to you. Here's Colby.
Hello,
she just woke up. Say hi.
Yeah.
Okay, no. She's in a bad mood.
Hello.
Hi, this is Dylan, my brother.
We already know that.
If you're watching this, subscribe. Wait, no.
Do you wanna go to get rice at the Vietnamese place?
Yep, we'll get rice.
He wants rice.
Yeah.
Okay. Huh?
I don't.
Well, we'll get the beignets here.
Goodbye.
Hi. Cold.
Come on, stop.
We were talking to them. We ended the video. Subscribe.
Oh, you want to see how they make the bag? So, yeah, small world. We almost didn't go inside the World of Disney because I kept telling kids, let's go eat first and then look at something. And then I was like, oh, I told Brian, should we just let them go in and right here? And we went in and just crazy
small
how.
Small world.
You always say that.
It's a small world.
My favorite ride. They're creeped out about it.
It's a small world. Good morning.
It's not Ooh. Morning. Mom, it's not morning.
Perfect. We're here and there's fireworks. How perfect it is that we got these and then the fireworks on. Some napkins. Wait, put a napkin.
Yeah. I don't know.
they serve.
Okay, everybody
there.
Has to try it. Yeah, get Daddy a chair. Oh, there's a chair there. Okay.
It's cold though.
Save
it's
going to
fall.
Oh.
You should eat one because they're so hot.
Okay, we got the spring rolls. That's regular size.
That's a regular we got the
pho. We got more food coming. And look who's awake. This is a nice spot. It's not that far from our, where we're staying at Great Wolf. And we looked it up on Yelp. Right, babe?
Yelp.
Here's our entree. Pork chop rice. Oh, that's double. Oh, there's already two pieces there? You really didn't eat, but you only paid a dollar more. Checking out. Happy Wednesday. I just took their picture here. Thank you, Great Wolf Lodge. Got all our stuff on our cart. All that stuff for one day. But there's six of us. Okay. And we got our Dunkin' Donuts, me and Daddy.
We also went to Disneyland.
Not Disney. Downtown Disney. Not Disneyland. Downtown Disney. Okay, let's go. First time, right? Yeah. Next time, Disneyland.
Yay.
What are you guys doing?
Just
the card. What is in the front? Oh, like you put your picture in it and you draw. What are you doing, Colby?
I'm drawing her bed.
Oh, nice.
I'm drawing this one and this one.
Oh. Came back to BLOC to pick up her contract.
Where do we meet you?
And Daddy just dropped us off.
Yeah.
Oops.
We're in New York, Jessica.
looks like 42nd,
like coming from the train station. It's just that there's no high rises here.
Oh, there's a Disney.
Look, Dolby Theater.
What a Gerard what? Or Gerard Deli.
Jimmy Kimmel,
right there.
Oh, Jimmy Kimmel, we're here, Jimmy Kimmel. And then here, guys.
Look,
guys.
This is that thing. Look,
it's guys, the Chinese look. Theater. La La Land.
See, look, straight
up there.
Look straight. See, Dylan? Look, the Hollywood sign, look.
Far away. Vinewood!
Good view from up there.
Oh my God, look at those houses over there. Crazy. This is our big Malia. Why didn't you want to come?
There's a house over there, and it's like green, black, and white.
Okay, we are here in Millennium. Emelyn's gonna take her first class. Just pass Universal. We could see it from far away, like the mini. Oh, Universal Studios sign, right up there. Look, can barely see it. Yep, you see Universal.
I'm just gonna get a better view over here. The right two lanes. I'll climb another hill.
So. Emelyn. We brought Emelyn to Millennium. She took a class with Dana Alexa. She danced with her before in a workshop.
I saw her
in Dance Connection. Daddy went to go visit his friend.
Well, I'll definitely see it a million other times.
I know. He went to go visit his friend with Dylan, and Malia and Colby stay with me. But I couldn't film. It's like signs everywhere, no filming. And they didn't like professionally film it because it actually is an adult class, and they didn't know. They were like, oh, does she dance? It's actually an adult class. I'm like, oh, is it okay for her to take it? She's, you know, advanced. And they said, yeah. And then later on at the end, the lady at the desk tapped me. She's like, oh, she's good. And I'm like, thank you. She's like, she's living her best life. She said, you're living your best life, Emelyn.
Oh my God, see what I mean?
But I saw that Dana had, like, did a little video on her phone, so I don't know if she's gonna put it on her IG stories or something, but if she does, I'll put a little clip. But it was really good.
That was the
Dana Alexa.
Dana!
we're gonna go to Porto's before we head back to Vegas. Oh, I'm tired. EMELYN, did you like the class? She did good. She's just tired.
She needs some Porto's.
You need some Porto's? Oh, she wants a macaroon.
I want a macaroon.
Look at her. She's tired. But when she's on, she's on.
Uncle Oliver had a car from Japan.
Oh, what? Man. They got a car imported, a rally car.
A car? Where is it?
Like
you saw
Pajero?
It?
Yeah, man. That was dope.
It's a sports car?
It's a right-hand side.
Sports car? You can drive that over here?
Well, you have to have like Canada plates and stuff like that.
Here at Porto's. What is it? Coconut? Coconut ball? Oh. We got 3 dozen of the cheese rolls, cupcake, macaroons, and we got spicy potato balls and regular ones because of Christine. Kids, we went with the tuna croissants. That's safe. And then this time me and Brian wanted to try the pan de lechon. You had the lechon one? I thought you had the shredded beef, the ropa or something.
It's not this.
Oh, I don't remember. Was it good?
Yeah, it was good.